Pieces from the American Songbook.
As we are a part of
the American Songbook.
Like it or not.
Like it or not. Also part of the American Songbook is the man himself, Johann Sebastian Bach, who wrote the first one. That was the very first entry in the American Songbook. Composed, I don't know, like 35 years before America. That's how good it is. Anyway, the second one was a piece that I wrote for us, kind of as our theme song. It is the first movement of the Imperial Serial Suite. It's called Coronation. It's the first track on record. The one before that was actually the last track on our record. So
we're getting wild.
Yeah. So you gotta buy it to find out what's in between. Could I get a bottle of water from over there, if possible? Got it. Does anyone know how to say hydrate or die in German? That was Bach's motto. Stay not hydrated. What are we doing now? This is another entry in the American Songbook. Also, Pioneer, it is revolutionary not only musically but also grammatically. This is a tune composed by the lexicographer Xavier Del Castillo. It's called
Weednev.
Use it with your friends. That's a good word.
Thank you.
Record now because I'm gonna want to get blood on it, but I found this great record here, which is it's called East of the Earls. It's behind Purcell. It's Luke Purcell. Get that English boy out of there. Show them the real shit. Yeah, look at that.
Oh,
that's
what's behind.
That's
Purcell.
What we're about to do. Cool. Talk more about it later.
Thank you. Thank you. First one was dedicated to all the beach bums in Siberia.
if it gets cold enough, it's technically a desert again.
Yeah, but they got an ocean there too. They got a beach.
I guess, yeah.
You know, anyone play Risk? Anyone about Kamchatka?
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's always at least one person who says
exactly. That's why it's the crowd pleasing reference here. And then the one after that was a blues dedicated to the great Indian classical vocalist Kumar Gandharva, called The Saint. And what?
The Woods.
The Woods. Oh, this is another Xavier Del Castillo classic.
Yeah. Original.
This is original. Also featured on our album, which is over there for sale. $10.
Yeah. Yeah, this is called The Woods. I guess it's dedicated to the trees and the spirits of the trees. That's kind of a Miyazaki vibe, I think.
You never said that before.
I know, I never thought about it until just now. He just came out with that. That is true.
It is true. I'm not ready. Keep speaking.
Anyone else from the middle of nowhere? Trees are nice.
Ever go cow tipping?
Oh, yeah. I never went cow. I could have.
Ever go scrumping?
I never scrumped, but.
Ever know what scrumping is?
We didn't really have any fruit trees.
It's when you steal other people's fruit.
We found a really good website today.
Specifically fruit car.
Yeah. AlphaDictionary.com. Look it up. Yeah, it's a collection of good words.
very curated.
All the good words.
Yeah. What is scrump?
Scrump is to steal fruit from somebody else's tree. Or orchard.
Stumping.
To scrimp and scrump. Is that a phrase?
It is now.
No, it is.
Is it not?
Third and first here.
Is it?
You made up Wheaton, man. Like, you can do whatever you want.
I didn't make up Wheaton. I observed Wheaton.
I'm ready.
I'm totally set up for a different tune.
I know what I'm doing. This is my job.
Yeah, you would not last in the musical pit orchestra world.
I would not, no.
4, 5, 6. Thank you.
Yes. We're gonna play a Graham Ornette Coleman song called "I Heard It Over the Radio."
You also may know it as Antiques.
Thank you.
we got two more for you. Thank you for coming out on this hot, hot day to this cool, cool place.
Yeah,
this is great. This is,
this is definitely like probably the best record collection I've seen. It's like everything I look at is amazing.
This is like the best room I've been in my life.
It's a very good room.
Number one. So we're gonna play two more songs. They're new ones, which are on a forthcoming record that is made but not a. We made it, but it doesn't exist. What is? It's a koan. It's like what is made but not in existence. A lot of records.
Right.
But yeah. So if you like these, and I guess probably most of what we've already played is most of new stuff too. Yeah. If you like us, find us on the Facebook. We're Mughal Musli, MughalMusli. Yeah, like that.
Yeah.
And yeah, keep an eye out for this next record, which we don't know what it's called. Something scary, probably.
You set the bar too high with the first one.
Yeah, I know.
It's like...
rhyme, pun...
Yeah, you know, we already used every device. Like, we didn't leave anything.
I always have to go with, like, you know, pretentious stuff. Like,
yeah.
Like, what did you say in the car today?
He said, decentered referentiality.
Decentralized.
Yeah. It's worse than you thought.
That was a grant.
Yeah.
Get
that grant.
Yeah.
On that note. Thank you.
Del Castillo on the tenor saxophone. Vicente Hansen on the drum set. My name's Matt Lutz. And on bass and Human Sacrifice. And we are Move On Easily. And yeah. That's right. Anyway, we have one more. Once again, got a record for sale. We got Facebook. We got personalities. You can like talk to us.
We can consume those too.
Yeah. And we're gonna conclude a composition by Vicente titled "Rukutu," which is about being spicy in the mountains, which is what we do.
Thank you.